Hey guys, you're Worker Bears, and welcome back to Assassin's Creed 2, where last time, Ezio's family were hung for treason. Then again, they will not be missed. Oh, just like that poor fool. Yeah, I have a hidden blade now, so... Lost my sword, though, which is a bit of a pain in the ass. I assume I'll get a new one soon. Wait, you have to pay your goddamn taxes, and I'm the new tax man. Don't question it.
Not again. When will the killing stop?
Hey, y'all. You all have to pay your taxes. No exceptions. No exceptions. Ooh. Come here. Ooh. Oh, I knocked his ass to the floor. Kick it. Kick him. And just like that, he's gone. We lost him, Captain. We lost him. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about. I say random, a lot of random stuff. You will notice this. If you are new.
You won't get away.
Come here. Where did you get the shit? Yeah, taking a hidden blade to the head. Pretty sure I stuck it in his brain. If these guys even have brains.
I say.
They don't seem like the smartest bunch. I mean, like, why would you who want to confront a clearly dressed an assassin? I mean, like, white robe. I would probably go out of my way to avoid people in white robes just from playing these games. I'm like, yeah, nope. Not interested in starting something with you. Not interested in getting a hidden blade hit into one of his places today. Sorry. Come on, climb up. Climb up or climb down. I keep expecting him to do a lot of hard climbs. I have to remember, this is not Syndicate. They've really stepped up the climbing ability in the newer games. Like, in Syndicate, you could probably climb anything in half the time it takes Ezio to climb something. Being of similar her size. Then again, this game is a few years old.
At least now, we see how far your reach extends, which is to say, nowhere at all. It has proved a valuable lesson for me and my allies.
Yes, your allies the Pazzi. Is that what this is about?
Be careful with your words, Lorenzo. You might attract the wrong sort of attention.
Well, I'm only interested in you, so I don't give a shit what that guy says. Enter a group to blend. How about I just...
Doesn't look like one.
Oh, please, sir. I'll go. I'm gone.
I've traditional remedies and the wisdom of the Arabies. Wellness awaits.
Come here, I have some work for you.
Dammi un bacio qui!
Are you going to make a nuisance of yourself?
A kiss for a virgin too.
I could do.
Oh, okay. That'll work.
Good evening, gonfaloniere.
To you as well. I trust... You!
Oh! Ooh. Oh, that was too easy! He just stood there! I mean...
You would have done this.
You should never piss off an assassin, dude. You were begging to be killed.
I would. And I have.
The Auditori are not dead! I'm still here! Me! Ezio!
Way to be incognito, Ezio. That blood dried fast. Assassino. Yep, Lair Bridges. Become anonymous. Hang on. Must escape first. Oh! Cheap shot, motherfucker. Run away! Running, 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 running. Climbing, climbing, climbing. Damn it! Oh, the haystack, the haystack, the haystack. They never look in those. Dumbasses. Huh? It's like Metal Gear Solid. Huh? Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Got you.
Oh, fuckers! They found me. Hot joke's on you. You can't and climb up here. Her lair, bitches. Oh, hey, it's the Oh no! Seriously, Ezio? Seriously? Did you seriously do that again? You're brilliant. You know that, Ezio? And I'm going the wrong way because I'm brilliant too. Must go and get my mother and sister from the whorehouse. And must leave the city. Sounds like a plan. And alright, let's do that. Let's put this plan into motion. Sweetwater. Ah, here's something I can climb over. Don't mind me. Nope, 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 don't climb down, Ezio. No, what? Where are you going? Are you stupid? Don't mind me. No! Of a bitch. Whoops.
I want no part of this! Whatever I did to deserve this punishment, I'm sorry!
And now everyone will stay out of my goddamn way.
Another mercenary. Mercy, Lord.
Nope, don't have time.
Just leave me in peace, please!
Son of a... They're losers. Excuse me. You need to escape some idiots. Come on, give up! Get away from the door, dumbass! How can... Oh. Yeah, no.
I think it's best I leave Firenze.
Where will you go? My uncle Mario owns a villa near Monteriggioni.
You're still a wanted man, Ezio.
What would you have me do then?
I've seen posters all across the district. Tearing them down will help the city forget your face. No doubt the heralds also inside the public. Bribe them, and they'll speak. Or you could hunt those false witness against you. They traded dignity.
Get rid of notoriety.
Would not be mourned. Do any
activities,
and you should be free to leave.
I remember these. Tear down posters, bribe heralds, or kill the witnesses. You know, I'm pretty sure.
I've added a program for tracking notoriety.
Actually, I was gonna say no one was a witness. There was about 500. Ezio wasn't exactly discreet. Apparently, this guy was a witness. He didn't witness anything.
It'll also tell you if the notoriety level is part of Ezio's memory or not.
What? Climb, jackass!
I see him, not you.
Ezio. Whenever you're ready there, Ezio. You know, just climb. Climb. Yoink. And I'm incognito. Which means I can wander around in front of guards, and they won't be like, haven't I seen him somewhere before?
Bentornato, Ezio. Were you successful?
Yes.
Goddamn right I was successful.
Padre?
How would you actually fail at that?
Where have you been?
Death by fall damage or something? Or getting caught?
Not a single word since we left the house.
Because he didn't exactly stay stealthful.
And Federico?
Yeah, about them.
What do you mean?
Yeah, you kind of have one brother now, and, yeah, no father either.
No.
I did everything I could, Piccina.
Yeah, their necks were kind of broken, you know, by a noose.
Right now, what matters.
But the guy, he who did it, got what he deserved. He is dead too. Don't ask how he died. You don't want to know. I just know he's dead.
Watch over mother for me.
So.
Then we are ready.
So don't ask too many questions. You don't want the answers.
Stay vigilant. I suspect.
I'm always vigilant. I'm like Batman. I see everything.
Queen, let's do it.
Yep. See? These guards, they have no beef with me. Now let's go. Oh god, these guys again.
Nothing here could possibly.
I forgot these guys existed. Oh. Quick, run away from these horrible people. Just got 50 florins for what? I'm not sure. Whoops. Apologies, sirs. I won't do it again. Run. Yes. No, I'm a little bit. It wanted again. Well, they still shouldn't have any problem with me. Yeah.
Hold tight.
Eagle's perch. Excuse me, one second, sister. One second, mother. Important business. Mm-hmm. My outlets are calling. Actually, no, scratch that. You know what? You don't need to know. It's like the details of the guy who had father and brothers killed. That, well, how he died. You don't need to know. Trust me, you don't need to know. Huh, this city is surrounded by a big-ass wall, is it?
Seguimi. All yours.
Show these idiots a good time. Cheers, gentlemen. It's been a pleasure. Run! Go, 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 go! Keep up. Oh, sister fell behind. Oh, no, no, she's good. She's good, she's good. Wait, what? What is it telling me to go back into the city? Why? What purpose does that serve? I'm already out. God damn it.
Not you. He's there, aren't
he? Oh shit. No! No!
You are finished.
Great.
I wouldn't die where you were.
I think you've stained that lovely stone.
I can't fight all these guys and protect. Ah, they're gonna get themselves killed. God damn it! Must kill all of these fools.
Stop him!
No, mother! She's gonna get herself killed. No. Where is she? No! You stupid asshole! Why? Why do I have to go a certain goddamn? Ugh! And of course, I'm straight back at the goddamn. Ugh!
Go away!
Why? Why am I back at the whorehouse? Was at least put me back at the exit. Goddamn. Go away. Come on, keep up. Oh, there's a codex page! Oh, no, never mind, it's gone. For some reason. No, no, go away, go away! Why are there three of you? Distract them. Again. Come on. Yes! Go, 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 go! I have to do this in order. In sequential order.
I don't know.
Will we ever be back?
I don't know.
Seguimi.
What will happen to our house?
I don't know.
You're just full of all the knowledge today, aren't you, Ezio?
Yes, they were.
They were? Actually, we find out in Assassin's Creed Brotherhoods that he gave him a burial at sea. But, we couldn't see that in this game because reasons? I assume they just throw those dumbasses in the water. mean, to be fair, that's kind of what a burial at sea is. I don't give a shit about the truth. The truth sucks, okay? Anyone who wastes their time trying to figure out the truth just to get a goddamn trophy, he wasted their goddamn time. Waiting on a loading screen. That is really fucking white. Hooray! Hey, it's finally goddamn loading. Tuscana at 1476. Tuscana? I thought it was called Montevigione. You make up your mind, what is the town called?
We should be close.
Grazie. We should be close. Thank God. You couldn't drop me there? Really? It's for the scene with, what's his name? Vieri, isn't it? Is that really necessary? I can't help but feel like they put that in just for the...
Bonjour!
The It's-a-me, a Mario reference.
How could you leave a Firenze without saying a...
Because they couldn't think of any other way to fit that in.
What do you want, Vieri?
So many.
So you gotta have that when there's a character named Mario. And it's a game based in Italy. Ha 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 ha.
Oh, and yes,
you're alive. I kicked your ass last time. Oh, looks like this guard didn't make it.
No one left to help you. I have such wonderful things inside.
Back off, dude.
I grow tired of this game. Finish him, and do not spare the women.
Finish him. No, we are not playing Mortal Kombat. There will be no... fatalities unless it's yours.
Skill.
Show yourself
as you wish. Here, use this.
Wait, was that?
Kill them! Kill them all!
Did they shoot arrows at him? Because if so, can you actually hit a sword with an arrow? I mean, I assume you can. I've never seen it not done. Just the imagine it would take a lot of skill. God damn it! Back off the two females. Was okay. Oh, sorry about that, uncle. Oh wait, that's... we don't know who this is.
You have my thanks.
Keep the sword, Ezio. Do I know you from somewhere?
How long was it between the last time they saw Mario? Because surely Ezio would remember.
Too long, Nipote. Far too long.
Too long. I mean, he says it's been too long, but yet he's heard about what happened in Firenze. I just left Firenze. Hey, seriously, that happened in the last episode. How did you hear about it so soon? Does this guy have YouTube? I can't imagine YouTube existed back back in these times.
Tell me everything.
Maybe it did, I don't know.
For treason. Federico and
Taxman.
And they came
Thank
for me.
You.
Do you know why?
Oh god, everyone in this town is poor.
That name's taken from a man who wished me dead. I still can't believe they are gone. Don't worry. We will make sense of this. I wish I shared your optimism.
Really?
Come on, keep
pace. Really?
You're almost
yeah.
there. I think you will find much to like in Monteriggioni.
Your new landlord and you hit him. He deserved to die.
Next year will be
Excuse
its spring,
me.
The year after its
Tax man, come up.
I cannot keep track. Try.
Can't make any purchases. Brilliant.
May only count
have to wait for him to tell me to go there.
Dependable. There is a chapel here too. The Prete seems a nice
Yoink.
Fellow. But I've never
Hello.
Been much of a believer. Did you know?
Four is, I think five is the largest I've gotten so far.
It was built by my great grandfather, a strange
Can I steal
man.
From them?
All kinds
of course
of
not.
Keep your eyes open, and you might discover a few of them yourself.
Oh, there's an
fighting that's been going on. This place has started to get
eagles
around the edges.
Perch.
I wish I could do something about
it. I will.
But I just don't have the time or money to fix things up.
Oh, for God's sake, they're right there! They are right there! Hurry the hell up! I haven't got time for
Here we
this.
Are. Casa Dolce Casa. So,
move faster! Why won't they move faster?
Days, I suppose. Believe me, I'd have her shining again if only I had the time. Now that you have had the tour, Nipote, you should go and outfit yourself. My men in the market are expecting you. Return here when you're finished, and we'll.
Well, I have 5,000, there are 6,000.
I thought you'd come here to train.
No, uncle. I came here to escape Firenze. And I intend.
I don't need to train. Further still. I am a sword wielding master. Look at this. Yeah. See, if you weren't all friendly, so you'd all be dead. Look at that. Boom.
Tell you? I have no idea what you're talking about.
My chemical.
I'll be doing some triple kill shit.
Where to even begin? Go and fetch the gear in the market. It will give me time to think.
But
that's
yeah,
that.
Yeah, yeah,
we'll talk
yeah,
more later. Some spending money if you need it. And if you find yourself
Die.
Rest, I've prepared a room for you on the top
and
floor
done.
Of the villa.
Ooh. Cheers, now I have near 8,000. Actually, better do that eagles. Perch while I'm here. No sense leaving that to later. Because it'll ask me to synchronize on it later anyway. For what reason I don't actually know. Why it doesn't assume I would do it straight away. So be on me. Keeping an eye out for those little statue things, because if you collect all of those, you can get some money. Ooh, is that a chest? Ooh, is this yours? It's mine now, anyway.
Be more careful.
So it doesn't matter. Ooh, 289. Who leaves that lying around in a poor ass town? Well, it's mine now. I don't give a shit whose it was before. I'd like someone to tell me that it's not mine.
You need
yeah,
to
I
relax,
think
friend.
So.
There is no quarrel between us, I assure you.
This whole goddamn town is mine.
But my goods are
Buy a pair of greaves and a dagger. More than enough.
Your coin seems genuine.
Ooh, got an extra bar of health. Thank you. How am I doing on the Messenbot 205? Phil, you.
Ah, yes, much better, friend. You'll see.
Just last month, the Visconti bought 300.
Oh wow, I got 800 for finishing the mission. Let's see. I could have sworn there was one around here somewhere. Oh, here we are. I will look for the rest off camera. Speaking of which, I think I will leave it there. That's a good 30-odd minutes. So, yeah. We are now in a new city. Should be fun. Until next time, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Smash the like button if you did enjoy it. Hit subscribe for more videos. And until next time, have a very nice day. Peace.